He's in the post office. He can get pictures in the post office.
Oh, okay.
Is that all right?
That's
turn it down with me. I say, I'm on which one I'm on. I'm on the black corner. Yeah, okay, yeah. Check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Check. All right. Let's try that. Now let's back on.
Check 1, 2. Fine. Okay.
Check 1, 2. Check. Yeah, it's all right. Give me just a little bit. Glad to see everybody this morning. Glad y'all all came out. Hope we have a good time. If you have a request this morning, well, Ed does all know.
That ain't down there.
And if it gets too loud, we don't want to offend anybody. We know how to turn down, okay? Thank y'all all for coming and everything. Appreciate it. Well, heartache number one was when you called me and said that you were coming back today. With hopeful arms I waited for your knock on my door.
Was it blue?
Well, no, somebody lost a pill in the donation box, okay? Now, is that not a first? But if you've lost your pill, you need to go to the donation box and get it.
It's a pretty color, too.
What color?
It's a pretty color.
Oh, pretty color, okay.
They have to identify the color.
Beautiful. Okay. Oh, it's good to be back in Mountain View and good to be back here at the Senior Center. It's a fine, absolute, beautiful place. Y'all
sure
got here.
Is.
It's great.
It's the best one I ever seen.
It is, me too. It is. This is where I want to be. All right, let's go.
What you want to do?
No, I mean,
ladies,
Very seldom when I need to tell a lead guitar player.
My man, I can tell you.
You want me to walk up her neck?
Take her out of the road. Hey.
Get out of that bed, wash your feet. Hey, pop, 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 pop. Get out of that bed, wash your feet. Hey, pop, 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 pop. Hey, I want to introduce y'all to the orchestra now. I'm going to tell you, I'm over 40, so just a little, but anyhow, sometimes forget people's name. But I was playing lead guitar today is Mr. Ed Javener. Y'all give Ed a nice hand. And Mr. Art Berry playing the fiddle. And Miss Penny Miller playing rhythm, and she's going to sing some for y'all. Yeah, oh, better late than never. Miss Jean Javener, y'all give Jean a hand playing the bass. And y'all know my sidekick and partner in crime, Ed Cartwright. So y'all give old Ed a hand. My name is Toad Donahue from Kilmichael, Mississippi, and wherever I go, whatever the we are known as Toad and the Good Old Boys, okay, and girls. All right. Thank y'all for coming out today. Do a little something other kind of strange, and let's do a little waltz off there. You say you're sorry once again, Jim. You want me to take you back once more. You said you need a helping hand, love. What you told me once before. me down real easy. Called loneliness, moved in as you moved on, 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 on. Walked softly on this heart of mine, love. Don't treat it mean and so unkind. Just let it rest in peace and quiet, love. Walked softly on this heart of mine. Walked softly on this heart of mine. Walked softly on this heart of barbershop right here in town. It's down on across from
Wilson's,
right across from Wilson's, in that block there where State Farm is. So if you need your ears trimmed or your hair curled, just go on down there. There you go. I've had a man that's been here all the week, and I'd like to recognize my friend Brother Smith. You and Miss Smith, y'all are mighty special people there. And he asked for a song every night, and nobody ever sung that song. And I don't know if I'll do it right or not, but. And Jeezy. Where'd you, that ain't gonna be right. And just because I asked a friend about you. I knew I didn't know why, I just found it this morning, okay? Well, just because I asked a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake. Still care, just ever in my life. Hi, Ted. You're looking mighty good there. You got more moves than a snake, Ted. You know it? In that dance floor. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
I know about half these people in here know Garland and Carol Middleton. Well, yesterday morning at Hardy's, I ran into them, and they were, Carol was on her way to a 55th class reunion at Batesville, Mississippi, and so I told Carol to be careful because I read the other day, I heard it, that a man and woman, they were going to the 50th class reunion, and she had lost her husband, and he had lost his wife, and they met up back, and they were childhood sweethearts, you know, in school, and they met up at this class reunion. Well, anyhow, they just hit it off real good again, boy, and everything was just going good. They were making goo-goo eyes at each other, you know, and just slobbering and carrying on, and Lord, they was dancing with each other and cuddling up there, and before the night was over, they done got so chummy. He said, baby, would you just marry me? She said, oh, yes, yes, I will. She said, so anyhow, long story short, way over in the middle of the night, as people will do, he forgot, you know, and he said, he woke up in the middle of the night and said, my God, did she say she would marry me or she wouldn't marry me, you know? And so, word him to death till morning, and he finally, he knew where she was staying, and he called her. He said, honey, listen, last night I asked you to marry me and this word me all night. Did you say you would marry me or you wouldn't marry me? She said, oh, yes, yes, I'll marry me. Mary, he said, I'm glad you called. I forgot who asked me. That's the way it is, you know what I'm talking about? I want to key you on it. Yes, sir. Got me hard over mine. looking at the county fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. To
play them slower if you want to slow dance.
How about a walk? Look at it. Slower.
Slower?
Slower.
Well, we don't want you to go to sleep, so we'll pick it up occasionally.
I remember you, sir. I remember you.
What you gonna do?
This little walk across Texas. Hey.
Thank you.
Yeah, here's a soft one here. G. Thank you.
HR on one right now on request of music.
Thank you.
I'm gonna probably not make out Miss Terrell, okay? G chord.